He began as the right-hand man to King Sancho of Castile, the king's greatest general, who won victory after victory. But after his king died amid suspicious circumstances, El Cid was banished from the kingdom of his fathers and became a mercenary captain in service to the Muslim emir of Zaragoza.